A lot of rain in the Four Corners. This is what it looked like in Farmington as storms moved in this afternoon, bringing thunder and lightning. Residents say it was so loud it scared pets and people.
And a flash flood warning in effect right now.
And there's going to be a lot more in the days ahead because this atmosphere is just really starting to juice up. First of all, a flash flood watch will be kicking in southwestern quarters of New Mexico. And these areas in the red, that's a flash flood warning for the Silver City area until 7 and areas around Deming. Some areas around Silver City have already picked up an inch of rain. And there's a potential for another half inch to an inch as this particular cell rolls over the area. So stay away from the flooded roads, the streams, the creeks, the arroyos. Much the same there. You see the eastern portion of Deming, they're getting some of it, but that's really going to nail the I-10 corridor, so be very careful out there. For Albuquerque, by contrast, we're just getting a couple of showers skirting the area. You can see it from time to time, not even lightning being reported with that, but those thunderstorms pulling away from Farmington and then working on into the Cortez area. But boy, as this plume of moisture continues to pump into our area, we're in for 3 days of some very wet weather and potentially dangerous. So you factor in that already we have these flood warnings in place, more expected in the days ahead. Your 7-7 planner, a couple of showers around tonight, but check this out, increasing overnight into the morning hours, that's kind of unusual. Let's show you why. You look at these showers and thunderstorms with future track pulling up overnight, stopping at 8 o'clock in the morning, a few showers in and around the Albuquerque area, then we'll advance it into the afternoon, that's going to advance into a few more thunderstorms throughout the area. We'll go ahead and stop at around 6 o'clock in the morning. You see, this is 6 o'clock in the morning, kind of a classic monsoon pattern for Wednesday. Showers and thunderstorms in that south to north flow, and then expanding during the afternoon hours, and hence the periods of heavy rain will be an issue. So the takeaway from this in the Four Corners region and other areas, there will be periods of showers, thunderstorms, as we saw pockets of heavy rain Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Not to say it can't happen thereafter, but that's the prime time when the atmosphere is really holding a whole lot of water content. Southwestern sections of the state, you know, you're already getting flood warnings around Silver City and Deming. I'm concerned this could be spread over a widespread area early on, so we all need to be very, very alert. And for places like Alamogordo and Ruidoso, periods of heavy rain over the next couple of days. Lesser amounts, Roswell, Artesia, Carlsbad, there will be pockets of heavy rain around sections of Silver City, I should say Red River, on into Taos and Espanola, Las Vegas and Raton, and certainly in Taos. But as you work towards Santa Rosa, you won't get as many showers and thunderstorms. That'll be the kind of case. Eastern portions of the state won't get as much out of this. But anywhere from Chama on into Santa Fe and on into the East Mountains, there will be periods of heavy rain with some showers and thunderstorms mixed in at times for the next 3 days before it tapers off to the more garden variety thunderstorms as we approach the weekend. And then numerous showers and thunderstorms, depending on the time of day, there could be some areas of heavy rain, Rio Rancho, Los Lunas, and Blinn. So you saw the isolated showers tonight increasing a bit overnight. As we look at the 7-day forecast, we're going to start off focusing on Tuesday because this is when the numerous showers and thunderstorms start to wrap up with the pockets of heavy rain. There could be some localized flooding if it doesn't happen tomorrow. The potential for Wednesday and Thursday on into Friday, where it looks like it'll taper off a little bit. As we get into the weekend, it's not to suggest that the showers and thunderstorms will go away, but more of what we're accustomed to in the monsoon season, whether they're hit and miss in the showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon, early evening hours. But wow, we could wake up with some showers around any time the next 3 days.
All right, Joe.